Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's your girl Sunset and Waves once again, on the YT, and my camera just cut off. I don't know what happened, so I'm gonna just make this a part two, which is pretty much the last question of the product junkie tag. And that would be, if you were stuck on a desert and you could only bring one product, why would they even ask you this? How's my hair looking? I know my hair is looking kind of rough, y'all. Looking kind of rough. It don't look like product junkie hair. I know that. My hair should be on point, right? Like I said, I've been under the weather, so it is what it is. But if you were stuck on a desert and you could only bring one product with you on that desert, what you gonna bring? All right, let me. So we on the desert. First off, I'm on the desert with Tyrese Gibson. And he's like, sweet lady, could you be mine? You know what I'm saying? And then after he sings that, he pulls out the TRESemmé Naturals. Lover for the lifetime. We go in the ocean and he puts that on my hair. What? The curls get popping? No stopping. So I'm bringing the TRESemmé Naturals with me on the desert, and the reason why I'm bringing the TRESemmé Naturals is pretty much for the same reasons that Tyra said she would bring it on her desert, but she forgot the man, she forgot Tyrese. But see, the reason why I'm bringing the TRESemmé Naturals with me is because I can use it as a co-wash, and I don't even co-wash my hair. I don't. I use shampoo because shampoo takes out and conditioner puts in. So I don't really get the whole co-washing thing. I mean, it might work for some, but yeah, so I don't co-wash, but I guess in desperate measures, I would co-wash my hair with the TRESemmé, and then I would use it as a styler for my wash and go and just leave it in. And the curls will be popping, non-stopping. Me and Tyrese will be popping. He'd be like, and then when we get off that desert, you know, and I'm like, all right, I gotta go now, Ty. I gotta go. He gonna say, why you gonna up and leave me now? How you gonna act like that? Seems like just the other day that we hooked up. We were chilling on the desert, TRESemmé Naturals. I didn't even say that right. I didn't even say that right. Well, it's late. It's about 12 o'clock. I'm posting videos on the YouTube. So yeah, I might be a little delusional. So I'm about to get that going and go to bed. I'm gonna go to work tomorrow with the bass voice. And yeah, so I'm gonna hit that bed up, get some rest. Hopefully my voice comes back by tomorrow, but it probably won't. And I'm gonna just sound like a man when I go to work tomorrow. That's all. How you do it? Peace, y'all. Sunset and waves. Bye.